Today, it was the third day in a row I was feeding the rats and preparing the observation.